When I started at Scania 20 years ago, this was totally impossible. I think what impresses me the most is the fact that this is a completely unique design for one vehicle, and there's been so much effort put into it by a whole team of people, and we're just keen for it to get out on the roads and show what it can do. So this is a project to make the world's first solar-powered truck, to actually use the sun power to propel the vehicle forward. If you can make it work here with solar power in Sweden, you can make it work anywhere.
I think the purpose is to do something good for the future. That you are actually building a cleaner and safer future. And that's one of the things I have been an amazing journey. That's why I became an engineer, because I wanted to find the solution of what is not built yet.
As an engineer at Scania, this has been a very unique opportunity to take part of this kind of project. The technology is new, and to put all the new technology pieces together, it has been a very fulfilling feeling to do this. It's maybe once in a lifetime for me as a Scania engineer to be part of this.
If this project is successful, I think we'll see a lot more solar-powered vehicles out on the roads in the future. For sure. I mean, the solar power technology moves forward. It needs to be adapted to automotive use. So I think solar has a bright future. Result?
I'm impressed.
Awe-inspiring monster.
Damn.